There we go. So by using the correct footwork, drop, step, cross, over, shuffle, loading, high, heavy, cross court, ideally, or outright lobbing it, you give yourself time to come forward again into a better court position. And again, remember that you don't want to overclose and hug the baseline too tightly.